Best Miss did 1 year today where I played Madame and the innkeeper's wife. It was absolutely a thrill for me to do Les Mis. It took place again in Paris. And it was absolutely written by Victor Hugo. Mainly music. And I was honored to be the madame, and I was talking about the food that we served in Paris, which, delicious, rich onion soup. Oh my goodness, what else do we have in Paris? That's a French food. Snails was very popular in Paris. I'm telling you what else was famous in Paris. Delicious French cuisine, I can tell you that. Yummy. Crepes is another thing. Crepes Suzette is what was very popular in Paris, France. So here we have from Les Mis, from Deborah's Home Country Contemporary Day.